Hi, I'm Ron Filippelli, Director of the Arts and Sciences Service Desk, and I'm here today to talk to you a little bit about the top five ways that you might go about avoiding malware. ASC Tech manages much of the operating system and software patching on your Ohio State-owned computer, but that doesn't guarantee that your machine is completely protected. So here are five ways that you might go about adding that extra protection. One thing you always want to do is make sure that your operating system and your antivirus software is up to date. That means when the patches are released, you want to try to get those installed as quickly as you possibly can. We'll do that for you, but again, it can't hurt for you to just double check every once in a while. If a new operating system is out and you haven't been upgraded, it can't hurt actually to call and see what the schedule for upgrading that operating system might be. Avoid what we call drive-by download. This happens basically when you visit a website. It appears to be a normal website, but it's not. The bad guys have written some scripting in the background that's looking to exploit something, usually in your browser, something like Java. It'll upload itself to your computer and do all kinds of malicious things. So keep in mind, freeform web surfing can be dangerous to your health. Try to stick to known, trusted sites. Be very wary of website ads. Many ads are designed, of course, to persuade you to click on them. They can be malicious. Yahoo experienced this recently, and we've seen this before, where somebody is able to infect their servers and start pushing, you know, bad ads onto their page in the hopes that they can get you to click on it and then, you know, have a backdoor to your computer. Another thing that you might see when you're out on a website pop-up alert that says something like your computer is infected and it wants you to run a scan immediately or something like this. The key thing to do there is not click on any of the buttons like close or install or run or any of those things. Normally the window will come up, and like all other windows, there'll be an X up in the right hand corner, and you want to go ahead and click that. That'll close it and should basically keep you safe. Or even better, save your work and log out of the computer and then log back in. Stay away from downloading free games, free applications, free screensavers to your university-owned computers. Many of these applications and games are simply vehicles designed to install malware in the hopes that you're going to download them and then somebody's going to take over your computer. So even if the application appears to be functional and doesn't appear like anything's happening, you may have installed some malware. There are a lot of other things, and we're going to talk about them in a later session, that we can do to protect ourselves from malware. But I think this is a good start, so we'll come back again soon and talk about some more ways that you might go about protecting yourself from all this bad stuff out on the internet. Thank you.